Chapel.
I just gotta let you know that girl, you mean the world to me. I just gotta let you know that you the only woman for me.
Yo, welcome back, Ray's Image. This is Image again. You know, I told you about the shoes I'm going to customize. I'm going to customize these shoes. They are the Jordan True Flights Wolf Grays. I'm going to, like I said in the last video, I'm going to customize them. Yeah, I'll put these in the description of the video. I'm going to turn the gray into like a pink. I got some neon paint. And this is fluorescent glow pink. I'm gonna turn the gray pink. And I have another shoe kit. Pink kit. This is Angelus. How you say Angelus? Angelus? Sneaker pink. Basic. You know, got the white, got the black. Yeah, got the yellow, red, blue, and this is leather preparer and deglazer. So we got all these other brushes in here and stuff like that. So let's get into this thing. It has a strong smell to it. We open it. Okay. We got a strong smell. But this is what it looks like. Yes. The black. Yes. I'm not gonna put any black on it. I'm gonna add a little white on the white part. I did clean them, but it didn't get the white part, you know, white. So I'm just gonna add some. I'm gonna touch the thing. All right, I'm gonna start with the neon pink with a small segment, and then with small part of the shoe, and then I'm gonna start with the other pink. So let's get into it.
All of my work is selling. Thank you and please come again. All we know here is the win. Fabulous going with the win. All of this one of a kind. But if I order it, get it again. I see all these pretend Barbie. I'm beginning to end Barbie. I am Nikki the Ninja. Harajuku. Remember I've been Barbie. Playboy Barbie. Cover a Playboy Barbie. In New York I really rock. Rocks. Ask Playboy Cardi. All of these niggas wanna do me now. Sending these hoes like it's glue me out. All of my niggas on hammer time. Walking that bitch with the Tulia. Killers and robbers that Julia. Walking that bitch with my boobies out. Wipe the tone like Natalie and Briglia. You know that I stay with them great lines. And bitches' careers cut them break lines. You gon' be an episode of Dateline. And end up on the cover of LA Times. Fuck, I just heard through the grapevine. These little musty bitches thinking they could take mine. You bitches can't.
Alright, I put the first layers on. I put the neon pink on the bottom and the glow pink on top. The glow pink looks a lot better for the first layer than the neon pink. So we'll just see when it will. Yeah. Alright, y'all. Hey, yo, what's up? Okay, I'm back here again. Alright, yo, what's up? I'm back. Day 2. It was tired. I started like around 9-ish last night, and I didn't finish until like 10, 11, 30. I was tired, though. Anyway, I'm back. This is the result of what it was before. So, I kind of messed up. I didn't know there was a leather prep thing, and I was supposed to dab that on the shoe first and then start painting. But that's what I'm gonna do on this shoe. I'm gonna start the prep first and then put the paint on. Put the paint on. But after I put the paint on, I just dabbed it. I dabbed it with a paper towel, put some on the paper towel, dabbed it, and then put another 2-3 layers on, and it came out nice. It came out real nice. So let's get into the shoe.
Alright, it came out alright. Came out nice, came out nice, came out
nice! Nice! Yeah! Nice!
Yes. 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 Alright, now to paint the white part of the shoe, I'm gonna paint, you know, the little side. The white, right there. And you know, this is the sides, of course, on the sides, I'm gonna paint on the sides, yeah. Alright, it came out nice. Came out real nice, look at that. Hold on, hold on. Nice. Now I do have some shoelaces that I'm going to paint light blue to match the blue trim on here. What I call it? Okay. My shoelaces finally came in the mail. But I'm not gonna use none of these. I'm gonna use these. Alright, these shoes came out real nice. Just look at that. Just look at it. Look at it! Look at it! Yeah, these shoes came out real nice, man. I'm definitely gonna rock these. Well, that's it for the video. Oh, wait, hold on. I used the painting kit that I've used is Angelus. Angelus, I think I said it right. Angelus painting kit, but I've only used these paints, the neon pink and the fluorescent glow pink. You get these from Walmart. This doesn't come with the kit. But over here, here's the actual kit. I mean, one of the actual kits. But I've used the white. That's basically it. But yeah, these shoes came out nice. Leave a like and a thumbs up. And comment below, would y'all rock these? Would y'all rock these? I don't know what I should name them though. They were the Wolf Grays. But you know what? I'm gonna call them the Pink Glows. The Jordan Pink Glows. Pink glow. No. Damn. You know what? I'll just think of another name. But, alright. Peace. Thank you for watching this and that. Blah. Poke it out. Poke it out. Poke it out. Baby. Poke it out. Poke it out.